Cleanliness is next to godliness.
Oh, look, anybody that can do macros, I'll take my hat off to them. I never got into it. I just could not get my head around it. I know how to do it. I know what to do. It just never really lit my boat. But interesting. I don't think I'd like to be that close to whatever that is. It looks very ticky to me, and I don't like ticks. But look, kudos to the author. A lot of patience went into that, I think.
And that's a merit for